This is pepper and bacon, and also this one is sausages. We need to cook it first. So, ilalagay na natin ang patatas. Okay. I-mix natin dito para may lasa din siya. Ito yung ginamit ko para madali siyang mahalo. Para hindi madurog. So guys, napakadali lang itong gawin. Bacon, eggs, onions, pepper, paprika, salt, and potatoes. And also sausages. So, no need to put more oil. Kasi yung bacon, may sarili siyang oil. So, i-mix lang natin. Then, after a few minutes, okay na siya. Konting minuto. After that, okay na. Pwede na siyang kain. Ayan, napakadali lang lutuin. Sobrang napakadali lang. Yung potato, kailangan i-boil muna or steam para kapag hinalo nyo, you don't need to wait so long para madali na. Ito yung one of the finished food. Madali lang lutuin. Parang napakadali. Hinalo ko yung potatoes kasi para may lasa. Kasi yung bacon, you don't need to put any kind of ingredients. Just only a little bit of salt, pepper, and then a little of paprika. This one. And just wait for a few minutes. Then, ready for eating. Done.